Hi guys, welcome back to Let's Play More Fire Emblem. Alright, we're here on one of the last maps in the game. Lord Eliwood, here. This is an Earth Seal. Where did you get this? Argus told me to give it to you. I'm grateful. It should help us out in battle. Which is kind of dumb that it doesn't work on, Dart, but whatever. Joshua, if you're worried about me, I'm fine. You know all about my flu song, right? I'll do my best to do Nini's part two. Get her over there. Nino can take these guys out. I want her to level up. Her and Eliwood. They're gonna be the focuses. The focus of this to level them up. These two need to support. So do these two. There's a lot of people you can take on this map. As you can see, you kind of want to split him into three. Those Wyvern Riders are going to be a pain too to deal with. Come on, man. It's okay. Vida will take care of that guy. Probably should have given her the Delphi shield. Whoops. You're gonna have to heal up, Matthew. You can't take another hit like that. To try. Nope. Sink and finish him off. In the forest, hopefully she'll be okay, but we'll find out. Get rid of him. Don't want him hanging around. Long range guys are the worst. Playing it kind of loose here with that I could crit Nino. But man, let's see what happens. Good so far. I'm more worried about Vida and those archers. Okay, good. Miss Nino. This here. Oh, nice. She lives. Whew. Man, she can't get rid of any of them now. That's good for them. Come on, get some good levels. No! Moon's pretty much capped out. Her primary stats, so it's rough for her to get anything. Experience for Niles there, Nils. Man, if only I could just fly over there. Really worried about these guys here. Good. Excellent. Nice level. Oh, come on. Do you think... Same? Really? Oh, Elliewood. Take him out. Oh, boy. these long range guys are pain. Oh my god. Ida might need to back off here. Guys are all set down here for success. I'm surprised Lin's not getting any crits with these, with the bow. I don't want to take this guy out. Good. So good. It's going much better than it usually does. I tried a couple of times to beat this map and haven't had much luck. My units kept dying because I'm terrible at this game. Level 19. This sets litany. Allows evasion for a turn. Neat. That's a item for nails. You know what? Take this guy out. Close. He's almost max. an old ruin. Ah! Archsage? Who are you? The Archsage, are you? Sorry for my mistake. Wait, I'm on the Arcadia. I wanted to speak to the Archsage. But he's not here, is he? No, he's not. I see. Do you need this? It's a talisman. Why'd I need it? I want you all to do your best. For the future. Please don't lose. If the light is strong enough, it can dispel darkness. She's gone. What a mysterious girl. Alright. Why the heck not? Oh, she's so close! Level up! Is that everyone? I think so. Anyways, that's all my list needs to move. Well, that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. Godspeed, stay frosty. I will see you later. Bye-bye.